My name is Vinod. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Cloud Cherry. I started my career in the Merchant Navy in 1997, post which I actually joined a financial technology startup. And my co-founder here was the co-founder of that startup. That's how I met him. And end of 2013, we decided to do something our own. And that's how Cloud Cherry was born. Most of us traveled, right? Most of us are consumers. The beauty of this business is we are our own market intelligence. We found two things. One was brands were spending so much on marketing. The second thing we realized when we then tried to get into that problem was most brands were talking to not even 1% of their customer base. The sample size was so small. Or you go to social media. If you have a million customers, you probably read 20 reviews, 50 reviews, 100 reviews a year. So we realized that businesses were taking critical strategic decisions by talking to such a small sample size. And those are the two pain points that we saw which led to the birth of Cloud Cherry. We have around 42 customers in India and globally. We have around 10 to 12 large enterprise customers in India. Our feedback rates have grown in the last quarter. We've grown almost 100% in terms of number of feedbacks and number of points of presence and all of that. We've just started a US market outreach. And in the first month, we've actually clocked a number we didn't expect. I can't tell you what it is, but we're phenomenally thrilled with what we've got. It was very important for us as a company to get on board institutional investors because only they give you the capital to back a longer term strategic vision that you want. So very happy when we raised our institutional round. The second was closing large enterprise customers. There's nothing, no matter how much capital you have, product market fit is the truest testament of you're in the right direction. So someone like a Titan, phenomenally huge group, having faith in our beta product, signing up for the product and paying us, was probably an incredibly important milestone for us. I think we were quite a mom and pop shop when they came in. You know, they really brought structure and discipline to how we worked. I think we love it. It took a few months to get the investment done, but they were always transparent, which we love. Anecdotal, of course, my speed dial had all friends and family. Now my wife and all colleagues and investors are there. So not by action, but they've nudged everyone else out of my speed dial list.